His Imperial Majesty Obadiah Mwasi Ojaja II, the Lord of Ife, as well as distinguished guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good morning.
尊敬的汪书记、奥古总领事、各位来宾、各位朋友、女士们、先生们，上午好。
It is my honor to be part of this groundbreaking ceremony of Taisan Biomedical Industrial Park and Smart Pharma with you. Thank you all for coming today.
非常荣幸今天和各位共同见证泰桑生物医药产业园规划发布会和聪明制药生产基地的开工仪式，非常感谢大家的到来。
Today marks a very important day in my life. It has been over a decade, yes, since I first came to China in 2009. I've witnessed the rapid development in Chinese economy, and it now has become the second largest in the world. I give praise to the hardworking Chinese people who have accomplished this remarkable achievement. However, I think there's still a gap between China and the world in areas such as the pharmaceutical industry.
今天对我而言是非常重要的一天。2009年，我第一次来到中国，距今已有11年时间。10年来，我目睹了中国经济的飞速发展，中国已经发展成为世界第二大经济体，勤劳的中国人民创造了这一奇迹。遗憾的是，在某些领域，中国和世界的先进水平仍有一些差距，譬如医药行业。As
a scientist and an entrepreneur, I hope to use what I have learned all my life to work with our world-class team at Smart Pharma Taisan and dedicate us to support and promote the drug formulation innovation for China in order to compete with the world's top drug formulation level. Our project will be the role model for international partnership and collaboration, and we will attract and retain world's top talents. Together, we will overcome technical difficulties and challenges. At the same time, we are building a brand new global strategic manufacturing center here on this site, and will meet the good manufacturing practice standards of the United States, European Union, Japan, and Canada at Shaxi in Taisan. It is expected that the production capacity will reach 12 billion solid oral tablets upon completion of phase one in January 2024, and it will be the forefront at which we base our collaboration with global partners.
作为一名科学家和企业家，我希望能用我的毕生所学，与我们国际化的团队共同努力，通过聪明制药在中国、在泰仓的发展，推动和帮助中国制剂产业的升级换代，能够与全球顶尖制剂水平一较高下。我们的项目也将是国际化合作的典范。我们将汇聚全球最顶尖人才，共同攻克世界级的研发难题，同时在泰仓沙溪建设的符合中国、 美国、欧盟、日本GMP标准的全球战略工厂，将在2024年竣工。达成后，可以每年提供120亿片的产能，这将成为我们与全球合作伙伴合作的重要前沿阵地。Today's
groundbreaking ceremony represents a milestone achievement for Smart Pharma. With the support and help from all the leaders, guests, and friends here today, I believe Smart Pharma will develop top products and services for the patients in China and the rest of the world. Smart Pharma will always remind ourselves that our value is driven by formulation innovation, and our goal is to maximize profit to return back to society.
今天的开工仪式是聪明制药发展历程中一个意义非凡的里程碑。相信在各位领导、各位来宾、各位朋友的关心帮助下，聪明制药一定会生产出最好的产品， 服务于中国乃至世界各地的患者，聪明制药也一定会坚守本心，坚持创新，以更好的发展回馈社会，回馈股东。Finally,
I want to express my greatest gratitude to my team, my staff, for all the hard work in the past few months, and congratulate them for a job well done.
再次感谢诸位前来参加本次开工仪式，谢谢大家。谢谢，感谢。
感谢欧迪迪博士，也特别感谢李总。接下来，让我们有请沈阳。